Hi, my name is Timothy O'Hara. I'm the Director of Innovation Design for Gulfstream, and welcome to the G700 mock-up. We wanted to incorporate what luxury really was. So for that, that meant integrating the science of technology and artistry all into one. So when the customer was interacting with our interior, it seamlessly felt like everything was made to go together. So the G700 lighting is a revolutionary technology. Our one goal was really to simulate a natural lighting environment. So for you to be able to experience how the sun comes up and goes down was really important. It's really the only one that offers a true circadian rhythm by being able to come on at 0.001% and go to 100%, just like your natural day would do. We'll be able to push out to customers some creative presets like entertainment packages and dining packages, daylight modes, night modes, or you can have one cabin be bright and the other be dark and have a soft transition in between. We wanted to make sure we had a nice large screen that you could watch. So the TV will lower, go all the way down, and we did leave a little bit that stands up, and when that is running, it is giving you a status bar of the aircraft. That was kind of a nice way of transitioning two technologies into one and having a dual purpose to something. Another feature of the interior is the sound system. It's called immersive sound. Your sound travels from the left all the way to the right, so it acts more like a wave rather than points of sound that traditional system does. It makes it a totally unique experience when you have the whole aircraft as your sound system versus individual speakers. So now you're in the fourth living area of the G700. We wanted to be able to have a way for you to enjoy sleeping in bed with not only a flat position, but in several positions. So we really went all out trying to have you have the most luxurious night of sleep that you've ever had.